Okay, stabilizer center. Whenever you're ready.
It'll take a while to catch up with that one.
Boy, that's pretty good. You centered now?
No, I just changed the game guy. I go center. I'm not sure if that's the right system for the new.
No, we're going to go to the 500.
No, 400.
500.
But even this system will fit in Windhorse. In the same reinforcement.
What we're after on the on the big boat is the ability to go through ice.
Right. Okay.
So for the cost differential to go to the really oversized shafts, it's well worth it.
You want to go with the steel fin there?
Yeah. So this is one engine at idle.
And the fins are rock.
Two knots. And we're inactive. I don't know if this thing can switch. Okay, let's try them off again. Here comes a nice set. So these short, steep seas are actually worse than bigger ones as far as motion goes.
Mm-hmm.
For us. Okay, flip them on now. So do we have enough hydraulic pressure at this low speed? One engine?
We're close. It'd be nice if we had more.
Loud on the air. Cut. This is Channel 52 Alpha 15771 megahertz.